back to the Great Plateau, finally. Let's get it. Wait, I had to do them again? Who's the eyes over here? So I think I had to go down right after I dropped the eye. Or just reset it, I'm not too sure. Let's dive in. Whoa. Please. Yes, I'm work. Wow, look at that. Man, Link, who needs a driver's license when you have Link? Or a mechanic. He does it all. Don't worry, who needs a tow truck when you have this? Look at this beauty.
72 hours later.
What is it? The second eye this time. Just keep going. Here's a second one for you. Two more after this. Next one. Oh, there's a crock here. Where is your friend? Huh? You are so heavy. I'm gonna light this up.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Ouch. That was a part of the plan. He left me behind. Look at as far as I thought. I thought it'd be further. It looks further this way. I'll just mark it down so I don't forget. Let's get rid of the... that. So I don't forget this guy. Okay, here we go.
Spear. 1 hour later.
Why is it red? I'll put it in. There we go. One more to go. Yeah, I saw it before, remember? And I gave it on you with the hot air balloon. So Ty can't move. Sounds so familiar that I know. Yay! Another 2 o'clock seed. Didn't get that anymore. Done that. I think I saw something down here. Oh no. There it is. Treasure chest. Guess I wasn't hallucinating. Ancient blade? Where's the eye for this one? There it is. Oh! I forgot! I stopped the time too early, and I was trying to get out, but Link, you took the... Okay. Okay, okay. Pick it up first. Haha. Well. There you are. Okay, time to jump in. Wow. So many Poe when you walk coming here. Had to go. Go all the way up there. How do we? I can't go from that way because it's like, well, technically you can, but best to go around though because you're just gonna fall down. Watch your hand, please, not the reverse time. There we go. Actually, this makes it much more easier. Okay. There we go. Woohoo! Wait, where do I have to go? That way. Wow, look at this. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't think that was a good idea to put the eye over there. We're falling down now. Whoa! Oh. Better than the first learning I did it with this bird. If you watched the first video that I did in Sky Island. But I didn't even know how it worked at all. Finally got the last eye. Here's your fourth eye. What do I get? So creepy. It's a weird rocket shield. What's my good fortune? Heart or stamina? Stamina. We could heart before. Yes. Yeah, I'm done. Also, you can pray for this to this as well to increase even your heart. Let's pray. or offer prayers to me. Dark tunic. Tunic of depths. Let's get this one. There we go. Okay. Let's go back to the surface, do something else. Okay, now back on lookout landing. Oh, shrine sensor. Yes. Ah. So to go to Hateno. This is how. Let me go back to the cell. Actually, I want to do. Go back to the emergency cell first. There's a statue here. There we are. I want to pray. Since I got this light of blessing for a reason. Let's do one heart container. Yes, now I have 5 hearts. And let's do one stamina vessel. Yes, please. Okay. Susu Yai Shrine. Oh, skip the box. A spinning device. Gotta eat first. Veggie rice balls. Maybe I'll just stand right there. I have to get the right angle as well. Ow! Hey man! That was uncalled for! Stop! Shut up! There we go. They call it a spinning device. Now it's going like backwards. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Friend. We can't, if you start spinning it, but if I just do this. Wait, but I think I need that wheel, something to go up here though. Oh, you have that thing, you can lift this up. You go up, down, up, down, up, down. The like mesh. It would be able to go on here, right? If you just put one wheel here. But just leave it like that. Ah! Why do you keep falling down, Link? I know you like to dive, but this is not the right place to dive. Okay, well, I've tripped now. Oh, it's like so unbalanced. That shrine wasn't too bad, except for the start, trying to get a treasure chest though.